right, coming up next, it is a women's flyweight tilt between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and JoJo Calderwood. Well, our stat guys are ready to score takedowns if need be, but given this matchup on paper, we're expecting really a glorified kickboxing match here under mixed martial arts rules.
They can head to the popcorn booth right now because we don't need them. This is going to be all striking. Leave that grapple button empty. Don't touch it. Cover it with a piece of tape. You don't need it. Striker versus striker. Both have the mentality that they just want to put damage on their opponents and they don't want to do it on the mat.
Pretty good connection binder there on the knee, and I don't care where you are getting kneed, it doesn't feel good, and I'd imagine you don't want to take too much.
She thought they'd be available, and she was exactly right.
Catches the kick there. We'll see what she can do with it. Well, she caught the leg there. Oh, and now goes for the takedown. So a nice reactive takedown there. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Well, she's already landed several big takedowns, and there's another one. So you got to like what you're seeing here. This offensive wrestling is on point.
It's unbelievable. The variety of takedowns is what I am truly a fan of. It's not just one thing. She is doing different approaches, different takedowns to really, really confuse her opponent. Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Lands a good combination. Big head kick there. And we got a fight on our hands. Oh, straight right. Oh, the jab followed by the right hand. So the numbers continue to pile up.
Oh, big knee. You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. Is she going to finish the fight?
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. All right, so we're on the feet at least for now, but you got to think, at least from her standpoint, another takedown attempt is imminent. Oh, a big knee and connects right on the button.
She is such a diverse striker. That jab fixed strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight. Oh, no.
Oh, straight right. Well, she missed with that right hand. Jędrzejczyk gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Oh!
She is such...
Oh!
This is a great fight.
Oh! Huge connection by her there.
Lower the curtain. Bring the cast out. Bring the cast. If you take a bow, the night's over. No! Oh, my God!
That one was heavy. Whoa! And what a round! All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, and we've got more fighting. It looked like maybe we'd get a finish there after she landed upstairs.
Well, she was excited. She thought it was done. How does she reshift? How does she get herself back in the moment to try to repeat what she just did, but also top it and actually get the finish?
All right, here we go with the start of round two. Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Joanne Coleman.
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Nice right hand there from Joanna Jędrzejczyk. She's got that look in her eye tonight. That'll scare a lot of men, never mind women.
I mean, the boogie woman, right?
Doesn't
she call herself the boogie woman? She's the boogie woman that's coming for you. And you see that she...
Oh, is that a huge strike right there, DC?
Great shot landed. Now she's got to go chase her down. Get another one off to finish the fight.
So 67 total strikes that have landed for Joanne Calderwood. And landing at a 54% clip tonight against Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Just missing on the high kick there. All right, so again.
You can never know what you're gonna see.
Wow!
Going to report abuse for quitting the match. Thanks for watching.